All right, so here we go.
Way better than I was on. What's so
lonely we he looks like he's bored.
I don't think
Evans is wrong.
She
didn't stop there.
No, she just keeps saying
that. Wait.
What so proudly we once had the twilight's
mystery. So I don't know if anyone actually noticed that.
Yeah,
so
you can tell, because you can see how some people...
I mean, some...
Well, because this guy right here in the background is looking like, did she just say the same verse over again?
Turtles!
Turtles!
They were all there because they were sitting in the water.
Where's that at?
Last tournament,
where Steve Little Aki's.
Georgia? No.
Remember, I have an Aki at my house.
Awesome.
Well,
I love turtles.
Well,
they had an awkward turtle on sale. It was like a stuffed animal for Valentine's Day, and it's like this big awkward turtle. Well, it was just a turtle, but it's a stuffed animal, and he like had like a little, his puppy dog eyes, and he had a rose sticking out of his mouth.
Wasn't that you were telling me, wasn't that you were telling me that you told your mom to look for an awkward turtle? She actually asked the person at the counter, "Where, like, do you have any awkward turtles?"
I ran into my mom at Walgreens. She didn't know I was there. I was getting Valentine's cards for the kids in my class that I teach. And so all of a sudden I hear from behind me this lady say, "Do you have any awkward turtle stuffed animals here?" I'm like, "What?" And I turn around.
Mom.
And my mom. I was like, seriously. And I just looked at her. I was like, "Mom." She's like, "What are you doing here?" And I'm like, "Shopping? What are you?" Yeah. It was awkward.
I noticed though on the video that like a couple people did notice, because the one guy who's in the forefront, he kind of looked off to the side like, "What?"
I mean, I think because I saw the video and I didn't realize the first time. Then I listened to the monsters a couple days later, and then they're talking about it, and they're like, "I'm like, seriously, she messed up on the national anthem." I got to then
really?
Then
you didn't notice?
No,
honestly though,
I seriously didn't notice. I mean, because she wasn't going to stop because it's a national anthem. You don't stop that. But I think the minute she said it, she realized that she messed up. She's singing. She's like, "Oh crap, I can't stop. But I'm just gonna keep going."
Well, no, honestly,
she played it really well.
Well, yeah,
yeah. You know,
but I think she actually did know that she messed up.
Of course,
but yeah.
Well, no, it sounded like a remix. Kind of sounded like her remix version. Because you know how sometimes like singers will sing a verse to like a song that's already well known, but they'll repeat like maybe some part of a verse or some part of a chorus just for emphasis. I think that's maybe what she tried to make it look like she did.
That, but I wonder.
Do that with the national anthem.
No,
national
anthem.
I mean,
you don't play with.
I mean, you can mess around with any other song, but that's the one song you do not change at all because it's showing respect for the country.
So, was there any other part of the Super Bowl show that was an
look
epic
how
cute failure?
We are.
Who's that?
Ow. Me and my friends.
Who's the one in the cowboy hat?
That's what I'm saying.
Robert. No, Ross.
Oh, okay.
But I was talking about, like, me.
Any other part of the...
Sorry, he just caught my attention.
What?
Well, goes to
any other part
hat
of the Super Bowl show that was a fail?
Yeah,
the...
Me
hang out first. Got hot friends.
that are younger than you.
How old are you?
18.
It's only 2 years.
You're
cougar.
That's not that bad.
That's not bad. My brother and sister-in-law, or my brother is,
I mean,
3
I guess,
years younger than my sister.
I guess as long as you're not 21, then it's okay.
No. We're not under 18.
Okay, moving on.
Anyway, the halftime show failed because the Black Eyed Peas, the mic started off not working, but then they turned it up really loud and messed that up too. I mean... It was just all messed up.
Well, at least it's better than the rather epic, still talked about Janet Jackson, Justin Timberlake fail.
I don't think, I mean, that's mentioned from time to time, but that was, like, talked about for, like, a week, and then it stopped.
Oh, was not talked about for just a week.
I mean, they keep referring back to it, but it's not as big of a deal now.
Look, we had cake, cupcakes, puppy chow, diet coke.
Puppy chow's good. That's
so puppy chow.
You ever had that?
Uh-uh.
She's never had puppy chow.
We need to make puppy chow.
We need to make puppy chow.
Do we have the stuff for it here?
No.
Can you go get the stuff for it?
Yes.
She's in her PJ still. Oh, there's the stuff.
I lost $10 last night.
How do you lose $10 at a Justin Bieber movie?
Yeah, I know. So I pretty much paid $20 to watch a Justin Bieber movie.
Seriously?
It was $10.
No!
And then we were like taking a group picture with our glasses. And I set my stuff down and I guess I just dropped it. I mean,
nice.
Wow.
That sucks.
That does suck.
That really does bite. I need more coffee.
Did you just drink all that coffee right now?
Mm-hmm. I downed that.
Gosh.
Wow.
That
looks
so rough. All right. Well, I think.
So
we're a little out of time for the open mic.
So I guess that concludes the open mic segment. So
I caught everyone getting accepted into UF.
Nice.
Captured the moment.
Where was that over at?
Where were we?
No. Yeah. Where?
Susie's house.
Nice.
Alright. Brand excitement.
I guess that concludes the open mic segment right there. So apparently Thumper is out of coffee right now, so I'm guessing she needs more.
Maybe. Okay.
Do you guys like our lipstick?
Yeah.
It's hot. We had the pink shirts too when we did Powerpuff.
Yeah.
Powerpuff? I thought it was Powdered Puff.
Who cares?
Whatever, I'm making my accent.
No, Powerpuff is completely different.
All right, let's go into a break.
Joey.
Yeah, so we're going to go into a break, and then coming up, we're just going to do some random talk. We're just going to do some random talking. You're listening to
more
Mike.
Random coffee talking. More random talking.
Wait. Before we go into the break, explain, what is random coffee?
It is a random moment of the day when you need coffee. There you go.
I need coffee every single moment of the day.
Wow. So wait. So
it maintains
how many cups?
The Thumper hyperness.
Yes.
What?
How many cups a day would you say that you normally have?
When I work, I work for coffee.
A lot.
She like stands there holding the sign. Will work for coffee.
She drinks. I think Thumper. I really think that you kind of drink all the fails.
The what?
The fails.
Oh yeah. If
why
we make a drink,
Thumper.
Because we're not supposed to use our real names. And apparently, I'm really, really hyper, like the bunny.
Well, I mean, how it originally started, because I guess Sarah started calling her
Ambi.
Ambi, and that rhymes with Bambi, and then Thumper is in the Bambi movie,
No, the story of how Jason. She actually got that nickname was from my ex, Jason.
Jason
texted me about two semesters ago, trying to tell me where they were, and he said, I'm in the Little Bean with Daniel and Thumper. And I'm like, Thumper, I walk in and it's Amber. I'm like, oh dear lordy mercy, because kind of stuck. Because
he used to call me Ambi, which rhymes with Bambi. And then him and Daniel argued, and they're like, no, she is not Bambi, she is Thumper. Because I'm hyper.
Okay,
I
just noticed that.
I guess yeah, we're still recording. We haven't gotten into a break yet.
All right, well, I think we need to go into a break.
Yeah, we were actually really late for the break, so we're...
All right, sorry about the lateness of this break. We're going to go to the break, get Thumper some more coffee, and... we will play you a nice song.
Yes, we'll be back after this break. You're listening to Mike and the Crew in the morning.
You, with your words like knives and swords and weapons that you use against me, you have knocked me off my feet again, got me feeling like a nothing, you, with your voice like nails on a chalkboard, calling me out when I'm wounded, you, picking on the weaker man. You can take me down with just one single blow, but you don't know what you don't know. Someday I'll be living in a big old city, and all you're ever gonna be is mean. Someday I'll be big enough so you can't hit me, and all you're mean. Why you gotta be so mean? You,
and welcome back to Mikey and the Crew in the morning.
That was your break?
Yeah. We don't really take long breaks because usually the show runs
for
about
an hour. We
did that
one time. We took like an hour's break and we came back. We were like, oh crap!
Yeah, we actually did take an hour break. We didn't realize, wow, we're here
this
longer than...
picture from the right angle.
All right!
We gotta start wrapping stuff up soon.
What?
We need to go faster because Hollywood's gotta leave soon.
Hollywood doesn't have to leave till like 10:30.
Sweetie, Hollywood. It's like 9:50.
It's 9:45.
Still.
I need some props.
Alright, well, I guess we'll just go ahead right into the Would You Rather segment. So
don't forget, we need to have time for our CSI segment.
Yes, we do. We're gonna take a 10-second break, which is a really, really short one. But then we will... Okay, thank you. we're gonna take a 10 second break, but coming up after that is the Would You Rather segment. We'll be back.
www.youtube.com.
Triple R segment at 7. The only place where you can watch.
Like in the Crew in the Morning.
We're just here to ask you a really serious question.
Would you rather?
Probably. Alright, so this is the Would You Rather segment, basically how this is going to work. We pretty much just ask each other Would You Rather questions, and I don't think the book is up here.
Actually, either. It's over there.
Where is it? Quick, grab it.
I don't see it!
Ow! Freaking A.
Is it over on... Where'd you see the book?
I saw it when I came up here!
Child!
You're going to break the table!
I did a Hollywood moment!
Are you guys still recording?
Yeah, we're still recording.
Can you stop?
No.
No.
That's cute. Where's the book, Hollywood?
I don't know, but we can just make up our own questions.
Oh, it's right there. By your foot. By the Elizabeth McGuire movie.
But I'm a little surprised that you guys
have. I know. Why do you have the Elizabeth McGuire movie?
Well, I like the Elizabeth McGuire movie as much as the next person, but...
Oh my gosh. We were singing that last night.
Which one?
Which song?
The ending song? Oh. Dreams Are Made Of?
This is what
dreams
are made of.
Dancing.
Oh, you mean the
it's okay. We have an embarrassing thing of when we were in eighth grade.
Yeah, I still
reenacted
that particular section of the film, depending on who's who. Okay. All
right, so
Rebecca was in it too.
All right, so we're just gonna go flip through this book and find different Would You Rathers. And since Hollywood has the book first, I guess she's gonna go first with the Would You Rathers. Let me pull this closer.
If you hit me with that thing,
no, I'm trying to bring the holders closer so the table doesn't tip.
Offensive. Oh, that's gross.
What?
Ooh. Okay, this one's funny.
We haven't even been going for half an hour. Geez. Anyway, and I will say that the Would You Rather segment is brought to you by J&G Sports Bar. Go over there and try their $6 lunch specials, which include fries and a drink. You know, Philly cheese, Angus burger, chicken fingers, and wings. I recommend the Cajun sauce because Cajun sauce is awesome.
But just so you know, it's only from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m.
Yeah.
Because you haven't been saying that.
Where's... What?
That's when the lunch special is.
Oh, okay. Well, I didn't say it on here, but...
Okay, the next time I'm going to do my own little plug right there. Because you keep
repeating the same plug.
Exactly. All right. Okay.
Yeah, you said it like 8 times. I feel like repeated.
Yeah. I put this Would You Rather to Mike.
Oh, jeez.
Would you rather swallow a dozen thumbtacks or cut your lower lip with a rusty pair of scissors?
Oh, dear God.
Oh, I know.
How about...
I have an answer.
What?
Lip. Because it feels faster. If you swallow pins, you're going to be able to eat.
Good point. Yeah, I'd rather go with the rusty pair of scissors.
No!
Oh, my gosh.
What the heck? What's that face for? You're like... Mm?
I look so rough in these pictures. It's
funny. Yeah. What? All right, so this next one's for Thumper.
Huh? Yeah, this one's for Thumper.
Womp womp.
And just to let you all know, all of the ones that I'm doing right here are from the death, torture, and other sections.
Oh, thanks.
All right. Hey, I did him too. All right, would you rather have your left eyeball pierced with a pin or have your right Achilles tendon snipped with gardening clippers?
Ow!
No! You have to answer that.
My eyeball.
Okay. Ouch.
Because this like hardly ever heals, and to get it healed, you have to have surgery. And
yeah,
it's very painful. So painful. It's one of the painfulest things.
All right. All right. This one's kind of.
That's the guy from the wax house.
All right. This one's kind of funny. This one's for Hollywood. Would you rather be stoned to death by pickles or be submerged in mayonnaise until you suffocate?
I'd rather go. I'd go with the pickles. I'm gonna have to agree with Nicole. And pickles can't kill you. Unless you have someone throw it at you so hard that it breaks your neck.
No, he said stoned to death. That means they just keep throwing and keep throwing and keep throwing. After so many hits, it's gonna.
Okay.
Pickles.
All right. Same.
Pickles gonna kill you.
All right. Same page.
Just like water torture. All they do is drop water on you, but it could kill you because they drop it at the same spot over.
I mean, they would. That's like Chinese water torture. They would keep doing it until they get the answers that they want.
And it could kill you. Because it
erodes the same spot in your head.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So if water could kill you like that, Okay.
All right, same page, just since we're thumb. Would you rather have your face crazy glued to the underside of a Concorde or be trampled to death by the New Jersey Nets?
New Jersey Nets would be hot.
That's what I was just thinking! I was supposed to fucking
say that! It wouldn't matter that I heard I got run over by a jock, guys.
This is scary, because I was just about to say that.
Because well, I'm dying, but I'm going out with guys stomping all over me.
I'm going out with hot guys stomping all over me.
Hot guys.
Flipping. Okay, I just decided this. We're gonna replace the story time with the CSI game.
For good?
Hmm?
For good?
No, just for this episode.
Okay.
Because, you know.
There we are.
Nice shades.
Oh, awesome.
Alright, well. These are stupid questions.
We'll just pick
some of them are really dumb.
Well, I mean, we kind of don't have
any. Here, I'll
read one. Okay, Nicole. We'll let Nicole find one. She's our intern, so we'll let her find
she's
one.
She's our guest.
Guest, intern, whatever you want to call her.
She's our guest.
She's our friend.
Friend. And, all right, I'm our crew and our crew intern.
Shish.
Shish kebab.
Shish. I am hungry now with all this food.
Come on!